let's talk about the next application in application of integrals. The application of integrals can be found out in calculation of area between two curves. Suppose, as you can see in this figure, we have an above curve and a below curve. The above curve has the equation y is equal to f of ax, and the below curve has the equation supposedly y is equal to f of bx. And these are the two points of intersection. The first would be a0 and the second would be b0. This is the origin 0, 0, 0, which means O. Now, what I have to do is I have to find out the area between these two curves. This shaded area is possibly the area between the two curves. How to find out this? Now, for that purpose, what I would be suggesting you is just see these curves individually. Don't think that we have two curves in one figure. Think them separately. Now, y is equal to f of ax is having somewhat like this figure, right? This is y is equal to f of ax. And if I see this with regard to the coordinate axis, and here would be point A, here would be point B, the figure is turning something like this. Now, this you know how to calculate. This is area under simple curve. This will give me the area under simple curve if I integrate from A to B. This equation, right? Similarly, when I consider the second curve in my picture, in my mind, I see that my second curve is something like this, which is y is equal to f of bx. Again, there are two points. This is point A, this is point B. If I make it perpendiculars, I see that very easy. Now I get this integration, which will be giving me area under this curve. So these two are there. These two different areas I can calculate by integration. After that, what do I do? I see that this area is what? It is this area, I1 integration area minus I2 integration area. Because what is common? If I see that certain things are common, what is uncommon that I have to see? So this area is a whole out of which I2 is a small part. Rest is what? Which is left, which is the required area. So now you understand how do I do it? I will be definitely going from A to B, and that would be f of A x minus f of B x dx. Or simply I can get the answer by I1 minus I2, which is equal to I. And it is not area under simple curve, it is area between the curve when the curve is given with regard to x axis.